Look, I know girls love Beyonce. Girls love to fuck with your conscience. Girls hate when niggas go missing. And shawty, you
he wants a gun.
Dude, that's so bad.
What is going on, everybody? Back with another video. Right now, I am with Ryan Amador.
Follow my channel.
We are actually going to go shoot some guns today. Ryan's girlfriend works at Point Blank, and we're going to go visit her. We're going to go pick out some guns, and we're going to go shoot them. So it should be fun. Should be therapeutic. I will show y'all when we get inside. All right.
What do you feel like buying today?
Let's see. I think we're going to go with the...
I got the name.
Is that for sale? Because I want that one right there.
Oh, that's a Bambi. Bambi's dead.
Bambi's dead?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't remember the name.
It's like a
$25,000.
Just for the ammo.
Just for the ammo? That one's badass. I like that one.
Then kind of.
Can we just take turns shooting targets? So we just get all like three different ones, four different ones?
Oh, okay.
Cool. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So we just shoot them three.
Oh, cool.
Alright, pick two. Put more of it.
I see it. Try to go for.
What do you want, eight?
Try to hit it in the exact same spot. You just hit it right now.
I can't even see that part.
Wait. You're a little high. I can't see. Hmm? Try to hit the middle. Oh no, the bottom middle.
The bottom middle?
Yeah, like the gray square.
Okay.
Try to hit the middle of that.
Hi. That's fun.
Oh shit. Oh no, I hit it right on. Look. That's why we couldn't see it. So that's my first one. That was my second one. And then I tried to hit in the middle, but I got a little low to the right. And then I tried to hit that one. And then he tried to hit the four. He got pretty close on the last one.
Not bad. You think you can do it?
Oh yeah. No, I really have no idea, but I'm gonna try it anyways. I don't know. Does it? Why would you need a light?
Huh?
Why would you need a light?
I don't know.
I was aiming low on purpose because I think the sight's a little high. And even though I aimed low, it still came out high. Attaboy. Stand up. Try standing up. home.
Let them drop.
Oh, that was a good one. I feel it. What? What, you hit nothing?
Huh?
What, you hit nothing?
I know.
Oh shit!
I did really good.
You did really good. So this is his. I was trying to aim a little low, and I was still coming out high. That's pretty damn good. Not gonna lie.
See, I'm gonna be a sniper.
Is your first rifle that you shoot?
First rifle I've ever shot. Going down. I'm gonna be a sniper for the FBI. Yeah, this is Brandon. He was a little high, but.
He fucked. Fuck you.
But to hold your shoulder so long.
Yeah, I know, but you can't see.
You can.
Oh, I couldn't.
I mean, it's still fucked up though. I'll tell you that much. I want to see when I shoot where it comes out.
Should be able to.
I mean, bottom, middle.
Did I miss? So Ryan,
yeah,
how do you feel after shooting some guns?
Well, before I was stressed out with work. That's about it. Just work.
What's stress?
What? But what is stress now, man? It's better. This shit is better than a fucking massage.
No shit. That's how guys go and get massages. We go and shoot some guns. The shooting range was pretty nice. We shot 2 cases of gun.
50 rounds each.
We shot 2 cases of bullets. They had 50 each. And you remember what size they were? They were 223 or
yeah, 223.
Right? Yeah, they were 223. We shot them out of an AR. Pretty nice. We shot 3 different guns. The first one, it was good, but it was a little off. The second one, I did not like at all. The third one was the best one. It was fucking bad. The trigger was like super sensitive. So as soon as you just like, let's go and shoots and fires. So liked it a lot. Next time we'll probably do some handguns, some pistols.
May not have diesel on my 1500.
You're joking.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. So next time we'll probably do some 9mm or some 45s, depending what they have available, and we'll just take it from there. All right, later guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Right. Make sure you hit that bell notification so you can always be reminded when we have videos posted, and comment down on something below. Let me know if you like this, you want something different, if you want a specific kind of gun. Yeah, just let me know. I'll see you the next video.
My love life is finished. I've been avoiding commitment. That's why I'm in this position. I'm scared to let somebody in on this. No new friends, no. You know how this shit goes.